Hi guys and welcome. Today in this video I want to share with you one interesting tool that will let you to build your WordPress website really fast, easy and without an extra effort. And in the end of the story, you'll get a catchy, professional designed, well done and responsive website for any kind of your purposes. So how to make that happen, that's what we're going to be talking about in this video. And I want to share with you today responsive themes from a cyber chimp. So let's dig deeper and stay tuned till the end of this video. You may have heard that WordPress is the most popular website building platform, but you may need to find out if WordPress is suitable for you. WordPress is the most popular website builder in the world. It supports more than 43% of all websites in the internet, millions of websites worldwide. WordPress is highly flexible, so it is chosen to build websites. You can use WordPress to create almost any website you can imagine. You can use it to start a blog, create a small business website, create an online store, membership sites, sell online courses, run a marketplace, and much, much more. WordPress uses a powerful template engine to manage the look and feel of a website. This template engine allows developers to create templates called themes. There are thousands of ready-made WordPress themes available on the market. Each WordPress theme has a style sheet and essential template files to display different sections of a typical WordPress website. Depending on which theme you use, it will have settings that you can use to customize the look of your website. Some themes may have many more theme customization options than others. And so to create your site, first install one of the responsive themes. One of the ways in which you can do this is to install the theme manually from the WordPress admin panel. First, you need to download the latest version of the responsive theme from the WordPress repository, log into your WordPress control panel, go to Appearance, Themes, Add New, and install the adaptive theme. The responsive starter templates plugin allows you to import over 100 free and professional Gutenberg and Elementor templates. To install it, log into your WordPress control panel, go to Plugins and Add New. Choose the latest version of the responsive starter templates plugin, install and activate it. After installing the plugin, you can import the ready-to-use website templates using the following steps. Click on Responsive, Responsive Templates on your WordPress dashboard to see all templates. Filter the templates based on niche or website builder. Preview and click on Import Site to import the site. You can also choose to import a template instead of the whole site. You can import free templates using the Responsive Starter Templates plugin. To import the Pro templates, you need to install the Responsive Pro plugin that can be purchased from CyberChimp's website. The link you can find in the description panel of this video. With the Pro version, you will get premium templates, priority support, and automatic updates to the Pro plugin. Choose one sample template and click Preview to see what your site will look like. When you click the Import Site button on the preview page, you will see the steps that will be taken to import the website. You can click the Import Site button and the import process will begin. You will see a check mark next to the actions that are completed. Once the import is complete, you will see a Start Site button which will take you to the newly imported site. There you can find many options for naming content and style. All you have to do is select the section you want and make appropriate changes in the editor. If you want to customize your theme settings, just click on the Customize at the top, with which you can easily change the look and feel of your site. You can change the colors of the elements and the logo of your site, make changes to menus, homepage customization, typography, layout type, and many, many more. And all these changes will be immediately visible in the preview. So if you need to build a website really fast, without an extra effort, and with fantastic, well-done templates, responsive templates is the best way to make this happen. All the useful links you can find in the description panel of this video, so make sure to check it out. Thanks, take care, and see you in the next video.